Alrighty, folks, Hermes Gambit here, and welcome back to our. What's going on here? Skyrim weekend stream. Will you play Skyrim on the weekend? Alright. As always, you're watching on YouTube. Thanks, pal. You're really doing me a solid. But you want to catch these streams live? Talk to your boy, Hermit101. Head over to Twitch, where we stream every night at 9-ish. Unless something comes up, or take a vacation. Hope to see you there. Alright, guys, this is Sunday. I'm probably bummed. You're probably bummed. We gotta get back to work. It kinda blows. It really blows, guys. How could they do this to us? Approach the night mother. Last fish. Join the Stone Cliff.
All I did was talk to Wolfram. For all I know, he's already forgotten the conversation. May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
What? I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does. Every Nord should admire Ulfric. He fights for all of us. In fact, he's the reason I chose to learn the smithing trade. I want to make weapons and armor for the great Stormcloak army. A word of advice, don't buy discounted armor.
Why not?
Good thing you did for Nurelion, retrieving that file for him before he died. Man was obsessed.
I couldn't ask for a better teacher than Owengol.
Hey,
everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. Need some metal hammered. I don't see these troubles as business. This is a labor of honor. To bring Ulfric his rightful glory, I would hammer 1,000 shields.
Well,
short bones. I might just have to. Every bit as sharp as what you'll find in Whiterun. I respect Yorland. But he has the good fortune to work the Skyforge. Something about the fires. Their steel just holds tighter. If that makes any sense.
I assumed it was just the magic.
Whether it's armor you need or a new blade, come see me.
Okie dokie.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
Please forgive my mood.
I'm
still
coming
to terms with the death of my wife and daughters.
Assorted fruits and vegetables.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days?
It was difficult at first. The Nords of this city are at best suspicious of outsiders. But in time, I made the right friends and proved myself useful enough that they don't give me trouble anymore. The Dark Elves are too proud and naive to understand the way things truly are, and so they continue to dwell in that slum. Just got here from the Somerset Isles. Lots of opportunity in Skyrim. Thank you for your custom.
I have a little of everything for sale. Come, see for yourself.
Good afternoon. There's an old saying that only a Nord can work the soil in Skyrim. I don't think anyone else would have the patience for it. It takes half a day just to dig a planting row in the cold snow here. But what else can we do? Eat rocks and ice? Good day to you.
You need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
Where do you get your goods?
Wherever I can find you. you're the type who worries over where something came from, you may want to move on.
So like you
sure stop by Sadri's used wares in the Great Quarter.
Alright. I don't know what to do next. Gotta find something to do, guys. But what? Let me quick save in case the dragon shows up. Oh, you gotta do that, guys. I don't know if they show up too much anymore. Now that I've defeated Haldun. I heard they're less frequent. Alduin. Big Al. Ooh, boy. Sorry for all the noise, guys. Drinking tea. Oh, man. I really don't feel like dealing with this week. This is just one thing after another. Man, y'all came out in the crowd. Dun, 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 dun.
I'm sure you've made note of who's been the most helpful during your time here, Archmage.
Sure.
Until next time.
The Eye of Magnus, here, but lost. Slipped through our grasp.
What'd you get for Zeal?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Indeed I do. Fenrix, welcome. Give me some soul gems. I want the soul gems. Na 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 na. Give me the soul gems. Na 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 na. Give me the soul gems. Na 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 na. Man, this has actually been a good weekend. Getting a little progress more and boulders getting. Oof. I'm trying to take out these goblin generals. I got 2 out of 3 so far. Next one's gonna be. I don't think he's gonna be difficult, it's just he's got a bunch of minions around him. Y'all know how that goes.
Archmage or not, my rules about books still stand. Well, well, I haven't seen one of these beauties in a long time. A rare find in the original Thalmor language. You're damn right I'm interested. Question is, are you selling? Well, considering no one else in Skyrim would buy something they couldn't possibly read, I'd say you don't have much of a choice.
Yeah, you're right.
Tell you what, you bring me books like this, and I'll pay 1,000 gold each. I'll even throw in a translated edition I have for free. Interested?
Sure, why not? Give me a little...
Here you go.
Okay, unknown.
All this knowledge might have been lost were it not for you.
Wait, how many damn books did you give me? Ah, come on. Shouldn't be that heavy, should I? Oh, yeah, that explains things. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back home. Wait a minute. Unless... Woohoo!
There are few places where one can pursue my type of work without fear of persecution.
What, necromancy?
That incident in Morthal was just a misunderstanding, no matter what the guards claim.
I'm going to believe the guards.
By sure no. Those archaic policies died out with the Mages Guild, and were never enforced here. Necromancy, as any other type of magic, is a tool to be used. Of course, non-mages may not see it that way, so we don't go around flaunting it.
Oops.
Until next time.
Alright, let's head home and dump the stuff out. Oh, you know, ain't really that viable. Maybe get to my second home away from home.
The people of Skyrim have no appreciation for what we do here. Not that I care.
I'm trying to figure out. I guess I go the other way around. Out of my way. Yeah, I keep forgetting I got an office here. Well, let's dump my crap in a safe. Wait. I had cheese. Let's see what we got here. Ghost cheese wedge. Egg of cheese. Alright, let me see. Nope, not here. I'm gonna put it in my safe. There is my good safe. Here we go. Alright, so what junk I had is weighing me down. Now, Karina, I'll take that home. Store it. You did give me a bunch of books. Wait, that's wardrobe. Ah, to hell with it. I might as well dump it there in her. Wait, I had arrows? I'll be taking those. Yeah, I had a bunch of backpacks in here. This is an adventure one. Hunter's mage. Is ebony. The bounties. Figure out, because they got a book that's weighing me down. Lindren Tendivans. Oh, okay, that's a quest item. Syndrome's Fuel Journal. Okay, that's another quest item. Oh, come on. He gave me... There we go. Nope. Alright. I'm out of here. Wait, what time is it? It's nighttime. Wait. A sack of gold. Three, four, five, six, seven. Come on, I like to at least pretend we're sleeping. Alright, it's next week, so what we got coming up? Trials to Nayuta. Know me, I'm a sucker for Tales games. As soon as they port over that Sky Trilogy, we'll really be set. But if not, I'll cave and get a Steam Deck. I still might have to anyway, because I want some of them Robot War games. Because if you import them from PlayAsia, I have to go into my Singapore account and get the DLC or something. I don't know, that's extra work. Did I save? I can't remember. Let me just save anyway. Alright, let's head home, dump this mask off. Ah, Skyrim, so beautiful. So serene. Less food with dragons. We opted to not kill party snacks. Parthenix. My question is, how do these things hold gold? Do you like tuck it in the pelvis bone or something? Strange, I've been quick traveling a lot. Us taking care of Al'Dun really did it. Let me see. You'll get him with a shout. Do I have my gauntlets on? Am I less heavy now? Man, what is making me heavy? You know what? Whatever. And but seriously, what the heck is making me heavy? Wait, I don't want to use that. What? I'm gonna beat him fair and square, guys. Punch him! I ain't scared of no man. Classic combat, mage. Seriously, what is making us heavy? Is it the cheese? Gotta be the cheese. This whole roll almost done. Konohirik, Vulcan, Morkai, Ivanorok. I heard somebody walking behind me.
You're home! Let's play a game.
Blaze, it is 1 a.m. Suggest you go back to bed. Targe of the Blooded, Spellbreaker. Sheila Sola, dude. Alright, I was putting a mess here. Croesus. You're not getting Valsoom. Valsoom is like the main one that helps me out. Wow, we almost got this row complete. Nice. Heaven Rook. Mordecai, I got it. You're not getting it. Okay, maybe that's made me less heavy. Look, it's probably the cheese, but I have to keep hope alive. Yes! Woo! Let's make something. Yeah, mask up, guard, hogfish, venison chop. Oh my bad. Yeah, call that. Sleep. Let's see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 10. There we go. Make sure I get all the sleep. I think I get perks for sleeping with your family. Yep. I feel comfort, a father's love.
Ma took me to the market. We saw this huge fish. I bet even you couldn't lift it.
Sure.
Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
You know it, baby. And safe. Oh man, it's still there. Okay. Now, we need a chart course on where we go next. Let's see what we got here. Transcribed lexicon. Suppose I could. I'll go back here. This place sucked. I figured it was about time, wasn't it? Let's see. I'm gonna regret going back in here because this place is a maze to me. But why not? We need adventure. Transcribe the lexicon. Okay. Uh-oh. All these items have refilled back. We might actually have to deal with people in here. Yeah, all the traps have reset back. Oh, dear. We are in for a fun time. A fun time to be had. Oof, this area's giving me a headache. Yeah. Is anybody still in here? Please say no. Traps, they are, how you say, reset. Yeah, what is with this weird color? I feel like we're playing Noir Skyrim. Ah, I knew you were over. Everything had to reset. This sucks. This really sucks, guys. All I know is the fist to win. Dun 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 dun. When I get that feeling, was I'm ultimate healing. Awesome. Jadar. Others have not yet caught on. The one with fur should not shake so much from the cold. The little skooma I brought in the jar is getting pretty bad. Ice in the ruins, and others are starting to think he really has disappearance. Getting the shakes from the lack of skooma. Empty bottles of skooma. Better save. Why is the color so off in here? Heal or eat some cheese. Ah, no wonder Mom's cheese bowl. I'm trying to figure this out. Let's clear ones, though. You won't be able to beat me. Come on. Take that. See what we got. Nothing. Let's see. Boom. We'll use the clairvoyance here. Check them out. You got a soldier and gold. Is that a potion of ultimate healing? Stamina? Where the heck? Well, whatever. Hey, Demonic, what is up? How you doing this fine Sunday evening? Glad to hear. Anything cool going on with you lately? Thank you. Aw, man. I gotcha. Playing anything exciting? That's what I've been playing. Just Baldur's Gate. Might truly be the king of RPGs right now. How did that go? This reeks of foul more. Did you put up a good fight? At the end of the day, that's what counts. Give him the old 1-2-23 skidoo. What? Oh, man. Ooh. It's one tough skeleton. I don't know. These days, I don't knock skeletons after dealing with the Souls versions of them. They especially bad in Demon Souls. They roll around and bash you to death. Are you fighting them? What are you doing? That sounds impressive. Hey, one person at a time. Bring it on. What does your village specialize in? Take that. That. Oh boy. This reeks of foul more. Oh god. Dang, moving spiders. Get out of here. Take me. Sick dino pens, stable sheep pen, tavern, crafting hall, bigger than China's. What kind of dinosaurs y'all got? No T-Rexes, right? Ooh. Yeah, let's see, come on, what's in here? Ooh! A dino core. Damn, that's like 4 pounds. Well, we got a couple of those anyway. Rexes, Spinels, Raptors, Shadow Mane, Snow Owls, bunch of tubs, and Gotchas. Ooh, quite a selection. Oh, they actually got some other people out here. Expecting more robots. Those are mines. Oh, look at that, I was getting weapons running. About to die. Plus a little strength. Oh wait, I didn't heal when I come back. My bad. He was tearing me up. Ooh. Let's see. Do something about them. Ah. Ah. Heal up. Take them, go. Soon they fell to their death. Let's hope. Thanks, buddy. You really came through. Can you make it? Wow. Better save. Where is Storms? Say it's electric. Say it's electric. It's electric. Take. Okay. Thank you. Oh, boom. Take that. Good. Da-da-da-da-da. We are almost there. Wherever this is. Wherever there is. Wow. This is ooh. No, put that bow back. Let's see what we got here. Take the 6 gold. Ah, what can you do with wyverns? What mutations can you add to? Oh man, that's fire. Fire burn. Fire burn. Enough. Ooh, I'm digging in. Wyverns, they're so cool. Ooh, a whole lot of blood here. So very good. What did I grab? Soul fragments. Skooma. Oh, yeah, it doesn't do that. All right, now gotta figure out. Hmm. trying to figure out where the sound point at. There we go. We made a kill. Oh, like, what the heck is this? Ooh, something's weird about this one. Oh, spider webs. Makes sense. Afflin Cathedral. Ooh, this was a long journey. This is getting fun to do then. Open up that dress, what we get? Ah! Well, a decent amount ago, sort of. Anybody else over here? I was hoping as well. Wow. Okay, what I got? I'll eat the cheese, guys. Let's see what we got for potion. Maybe that's what's holding us down. Come on. Let's see if we can summon a butler.
More cups and plates for me to carry? I was hoping you'd say that.
He's so annoyed. Then. Take the Dynamo Claw. Oh yeah, I forgot I still had the Diamond Claw. That's a little way too. And Karstag still. I gotta figure out a way to beat him. That dude kills me in two hits.
Butler's work is never done. I don't suppose you'll carry some of this for a while.
What? Oh, it's in Black Reach. I forgot. That's why I didn't do this thing. That's annoying. Nah, Black Reach. Why? I hate Black Reach. That was a foul one. Part of me doesn't want to explore this place. Oh, I guess I gotta keep going. Take the bullets though. I hate Black Reach. I hate it so much. Ooh. All right, you know what? See, this will be a good time to call it here. Because y'all know I hate Black Rich. Anyway, guys, that's it for Skyrim Weekend. We will be back tomorrow. What was that squishy noise? I'm screaming those things. Back tomorrow with Mass Effect. Alright, guys, let's get ready to get through another week. Oh, boy. That I will catch y'all later. Thanks for stopping by. And we're out.